9. There we go. Now we're okay. Now we're
recording. Yeah, more thrusters. Than
okay. Five. So, let's see. For posterity's sake, we've got Kurzar in the AF2 Blue Jay. We got Cougar or Calgar. What is your name?
Cougar.
Cougar. Okay. We got Raptor F7 in the Condor, along with his gunner, LaBarge 28. And last, we've got Apec in his ship, which is up there in the corner. Actually, behind me. We're taking out a salvage facility. We've already taken out one of the drones that sent us. So we're going to approach carefully with the welders on and see how it goes. All right, so scouting this thing out. Where is this thing? It's actually too far from that to see. I wonder if it's beyond that hill.
They don't want to spare me, like, 10 cases of ammo.
I can, although it's going to be kind of risky. Unless you just want to land?
I was just going to fly. I have hydrogen bottles.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if you can come get some from me, come grab a few.
There's about 10 cases back in my base.
Yeah, I mean, I started with 20. And I'm down to about 10.
My character's in the back on the bottom. You should be able to get to him from there.
Okay.
So are you going back to your base now?
No.
Coming over. Very safe distance.
Not very safe for me.
Alright, well, you better stop there. Whoa, you're dropping.
I know.
Potentially.
I can see how far you are. Okay, so here's the thing. Zach, you might want to go get this because I'll lose control of the ship.
Come get some cases.
Hokey dokey.
Thank you, co-pilot. Turn off your dampeners.
Yeah, I got it.
Where are you? Did you fall?
I did a little bit.
I did a little.
So where's your access? Oh, I see it.
Bottom of the back here, yep. I have several containers, so.
Yeah, I'll take 10.
Take as many as you can hold.
Well, see how many that is. Ten it is.
We need at least 50.
You had 64, I believe.
Okay.
And you can stick it in the connector once you get in, and it'll pull from there.
Okay.
If you stick it in the pilots, in the cockpits, it doesn't seem to pull correctly. Oh, you can't. You can't get in your cockpit.
Yeah,
you have to
put it
in the connector, yeah. Because yours isn't hooked up.
Yep.
Cool.
Good thing I'm here.
Okay. I know. Yeah, really. Alright, we're good to go.
Good to go.
Alright, now Paul, unfortunately, I don't remember this being set up like this. I thought it was a little different looking.
Oh, I should turn on my camera and take a look.
I can't even see it from here, so I wouldn't worry.
Oh, really?
Let's go ahead and get closer until they spawn another drone, and we'll take them out as usual.
Oh, wow, you can't see anything from here. It's just nothing.
Yeah.
Alright, you're taking out the next drone. You're in front. Except Cougar's taking the lead!
I'm trying.
Wait.
We have a fleeting rival spawned. So be careful.
Yep.
Is Matt, is that you way up in the front there?
Matt is way up there. Matt is taking this guy on first.
Oh boy.
I don't want to turn all my guns on because I chew up ammo way too fast.
Yeah, I would just shoot. For you, I'd go manual for you, Paul, to be honest.
So, Zach, why don't you turn on the gun that you want to use?
Roger.
And while you're controlling it, it'll just be on. You're going to have to manually turn it back off, otherwise we'll keep firing, though.
Yep.
Are we stopping where you are, Matt?
Which ones have the missiles?
Not Fleeting Rival. I think it's somebody else.
The next one should.
Because we got to get as much ground now as possible.
We should, as soon as we kill this thing, we should fly straight toward it.
Yeah.
It's going to fly. You guys are just going to cross each other. He's gonna fly right past one another.
Pretty much. He's coming straight from Matt, looks like.
Oh, yeah, Matt's way in front.
Matt, are you okay there? He's shooting at you from behind now.
He's shooting my decoys.
Yeah, but you're not gonna last forever.
Right. What's the range of these guns?
800.
Oh, so I need to move up a little bit.
Alright, looks like you guys are in pursuit.
We're gonna hit him. Okay.
What happened?
What?
He ran into me. I lost my back thruster and Zach.
Oh god.
Man down. I'm alive, everybody.
I also lost a battery, so I'm not going to last a whole lot longer. We better go.
All right, let's roll.
I'm on the ground. I'm going to run this.
Yeah, you could fly for a decent portion.
All right.
Just don't get past us.
That's a lot of war blows.
Yeah, the stupid thing flew right into me because they're retarded.
It was standing still. What
it should have backed up. Right.
Guys, I'm advancing.
You're still behind me for advancing.
I can't see where you are. You lost your beacon too, so I have no idea where you are.
Oh.
I'm gonna approach 1,000.
There's a stinging advisory coming in behind us.
That's a missile launch.
Oh sure. God. I'll break it off and take him out, guys.
Where'd it come from?
Not sure. Oh, that's the one we killed before. He's not budging.
Oh.
He's on the ground. We're okay here. Alright, remember, go for the turret if you can. Turret's more dangerous than the
antenna. I don't
have a
camera, so I can't.
Wow, you're way up there.
He is way up there.
Yeah, Matt's good. Woo, Matt,
you're gonna get missiled real soon.
I won't stay behind. No. It's too fast.
Oh, and now it's one gun.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know which side has the missile launcher.
You see one?
He said he doesn't know.
Okay, I'll zoom in with my camera and tell you. The back,
which...
the side that we're coming from, has the non-missile launcher.
Crap, so the one I'm on, the side I'm on,
yep,
has a missile launcher.
I'm going to go perpendicular to it and get within range then.
Alright, I'm going to swing back around.
I'm about 1K out on foot.
Oh, jeez, yeah, you're way ahead of us.
You have your gun, right?
I do have my gun.
Nice.
That can hurt, and you have the precision gun, so it's very accurate.
Perfect.
Oh, God, I can hardly fly forward without losing altitude, because I only have one battery left.
Okay, there are two guns. There's one on the bottom of the base, too.
I told you.
So be extra careful. I'm going to close. As soon as I'm within 1,000 turning my loaders on, I'm going to creep forward, and then we'll see how it goes.
Yep. Hold on. Let's maximize this.
If something spawns, let me know, please.
Yeah.
Oh dear! Oh God!
Whoa!
What was that?
Saving the server. Saved.
Wow! Someone just like went right in front of me.
No, Jeff was going in.
Yeah, but he was like 800 meters away from me whenever it happened.
Something spawned.
Right.
Leading rival.
Alright, gun down.
Alright, you have a drone out.
It's not doing anything.
I know, they take a while to act.
What's the firing range on the handheld weapon?
I have no idea. Jeff, you got the guy coming at you.
I might have a friend.
Oops, hit the wrong button.
Dad.
Out of my ship.
Dad, you're losing hydrogen. You're going to die. Why did you do that?
Oh my God. Well, what happened?
Yeah, we hit the wrong button.
He's going back. He's out of guns.
No, he's not. He killed me.
Really?
Yeah.
What? Alright, so which gun is down, by the way?
The one on the surface.
So the one hanging slightly
underneath the plate. Oh god, someone's getting on it.
Yeah, that bottom gun is firing relentlessly.
Dude! Stop hitting that button!
And the drone firing at you guys.
Back up.
Hitting that button!
Alright, I'm gonna take inventory real quick. I wanna know how much damage I'm taking.
We're using hydrogen.
Ooh! I'm using ammo though.
Oh, I'm on foot.
I'm not gonna last a lot longer. This is a hit and run shift.
Well, you wanna go grab mine? Cause I accidentally ejected.
Oh my god.
Right, the bottom of the gun right now.
Right, I'm drawing
okay,
fire.
Okay, bottom gun's down. I'm taking out the antenna. Someone else take out that freaking rifle for me if you can.
Ah, shit. Where is it? It's so far away. It's not even approaching.
You mean the one that's still floating?
Yeah, him.
Hey, Zach, you wanna grab my ship?
I don't wanna. Yeah, I don't even think you... Is it probably set to have the correct permissions?
I have no idea.
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
It's in shreds.
Antenna's down.
Alright, antenna's down. Okay, we can land.
There's a rocket launcher in back. Are we not gonna hit it?
Nope, we're gonna leave that alone. There's a reason for that.
I don't know if that...
What's that?
I don't know if that fleeting rival's weapons are out, but most of its parts are down.
I believe it's all its gun go away.
Okay.
So make sure your turrets are off. Try not to fire at the enemy base. We're gonna go in, we're gonna take out one of the doors, stand back when you do.
Can anybody give me a lift back to my ship? I'm out of hydrogen.
Where are you?
Use cockpit.
My ship is back there.
Can he stand on a ship as it's flying?
No, it doesn't work that way, unfortunately.
Can anybody give me any hydrogen bottles?
I can give you a hydrogen bottle if I can find you. I don't know where you are.
I'm walking next to the base.
Oh, you're up that far. Okay, we're not
I see you. Yeah, we're still approaching the base right now, dude, so we should get there about the same time.
Yep. And we will easily get your ship if it's going to float up there for a little while longer.
Yeah, let's not put the camera on 6 right above the T.
Ooh, no, you shouldn't.
We'll learn from that one.
I'm going to launch one of my decoys.
I already launched all mine. Whoa!
You're landing on the base?
Yup.
We're approaching that way faster.
It's a little dicey. I might,
might just land outside the base.
There's interior turrets on the stairwell.
Are they?
Oh, I can't land. I lost my landing gear.
Oh, that's the laser pointer.
Whoa, who's shooting?
Me.
Oh, okay.
He's got his little gun down there. Alright, I'm gonna touch the ship down, which will probably destroy it, but I have no power left, so I have to.
Oh, you took some damage, Jeff.
Yeah, I know.
You're on fire.
Yeah. My repair didn't work as well as I thought it would. They must have taken out my welders too or something.
Yeah, it was shooting me right in the nose. It was...
There's a turret left over there?
No.
Hey, watch out for the rocket launcher on that side, Todd. We didn't take that out.
So is that
they have turrets on the stairwell.
Is that down or is it up?
I got the first one.
Okay, the one on the stair, the bottom stairwell is down? I mean...
Yeah.
Alright.
Want me to take out these blast doors, Jeff?
Sure. Just one, though.
Oh, something's shooting at you, Todd.
Yeah, that top one is still shooting at him. I'm trying to hit it, but I don't know if I'm doing much damage at this range. I like how there's no recoil.
Yeah.
Shoot at the blast door.
That top one looks dead. Yeah, top one's dead.
I think I just ran out of ammo.
Hey, there's a gun underneath the base, too.
Yeah,
Alright, be careful of the missile launcher over there.
Yeah, be careful of that. I think the one at the bottom of the base doesn't have any ammo, because it's not shooting at anyone.
Yeah.
Right, well, it's cut off from its ammo supply.
I'm completely out of ammo.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It's not even attached to the station at that point, is it?
No, it's not.
Alright. You want me to take out the missile turret?
Yeah, just damage down to the point where it's unfunctional. Actually, you know what? We should, yeah, I don't know.
We might as well do it, because if we fly off and get hit, that would be very sad.
Yeah.
Alright, stop. It's the conveyor's damaged too much.
Well, it might still be loaded with missiles.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Once it starts smoking red is when you stop.
Okay, okay.
It's on fire.
It's smoking.
Alright, then it's good. Whew!
So you might want to get your head turned down.
Alright, I'm gonna go in from the landing dock side.
I ran out of ammo, Jeff.
That's okay, we're good.
I've only got 17,000 left in my clip.
Alright, Todd, do you want me to give you hydrogen? You can go get your ship.
Sure.
That way you can land it. If I drop hydrogen, is it gonna fall through the earth? Let's go to a platform.
Right,
I don't trust.
Control their button panel here.
You what?
I've got control of their button panel.
Nice.
Opening the door.
All right, I'm going to
All right, let's just go to the front door then, wherever that is. Where's this? Where's the main door?
The side we approached from, right where I am, where Matt is.
Oh, it's up.
Yeah.
Okay, well Todd can't get there, so let me. All right, let's
okay,
go to
we're
the
on steps.
Yeah. I thought it was closer.
Oh man, there's freaking siding everywhere.
All right, I'm gonna drop it right in here.
If you need to build out around the building to get up here.
T to take. Fly back to your ship. It won't last forever, though.
Should I help you guys out first?
Sure.
So, well, I was going to say, if you want to grab your ship and just bring it close, or you can help us out. Either way.
Matt, we don't need to grind through that. Okay. Let's just go.
Yeah, I need the land.
Oh, yeah.
I think I should have cleared out this corner.
How long will this hydrogen last me?
The bottle will last you like 8 or like 5 or 6 refills.
Holy!
Now, so you could easily fly to your ship, do repairs.
That was
if you had
that
to
was a tarp.
From here, you think I can make it?
Go
probably.
For it.
Why don't we go in the building first?
If you see it say refill more than twice, then stop using it as much.
Are you ready to go in? Or are you still you're here, Todd? We're up to you.
Todd's gonna go run and get his ship. We want to wait for him. It won't take him that long. You can fly. You can probably make it.
Okay. Well, I have taken control of the button panel here, so whenever we're ready, we can open the door. Stand back when we do. Maybe even behind cover.
I'm gonna stand behind cover.
Okay.
So I died.
From what?
I ran into my ship.
Oh man.
I damaged the ship too, so yeah, it kind of sucks.
Oh my god.
Todd, I'll go rescue your ship if you want.
Can you rescue my hydrogen bottle?
Maybe.
It came up a lot faster than I thought it would.
Oh, jeez.
Well, I see some shit down here.
Yeah, it's probably him and his weapon and his...
This is one of your decoys.
Yeah, I accidentally dropped it. I don't know how.
I do not see Todd's body anywhere.
Oh, well.
If you can find a purple body, that should have a hydrogen bottle as well.
Ooh. That's probably going to be a bit far back, though.
100 meters from the base. It was about 800.
Todd, can you land your ship over where we are?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, the only thing that ends out of this is you lose your character, you're fine.
Yeah, but how do I get back over there without another ship?
Grab a hydrogen bottle.
Hold up if your oxygen tanks.
Honestly, with two hydrogen bottles, I could easily see you making it this far. You could probably make it with one.
Yeah, I don't have any hydrogen bottles. I
make
created
one. Silver.
It's like 30 nickel and like 10 silver, so it's not the cheapest thing, but it's still not that expensive. Do you have an oxygen generator?
No.
Then you can't fill it with hydrogen.
Paul, can you teleport about here?
Oh, yeah, I can just do that.
I'm almost there.
You're almost here?
Well, I grabbed another ship. I just got to figure out how to get that other ship back in.
Okay. I'm landing your ship right now.
Yeah.
Okay, Todd, I've landed your ship. The dampeners are off, okay? Capiche?
Yeah, I'll forget it.
And I have no ammo.
Yeah.
So, is this the end of Zach?
Oh yeah, I have no realistic way. I
can teleport you over.
No, don't worry about it.
Yeah, I lost 17,000 rounds. It's somewhere on my body.
Oof. That's, well, it's mini gun. It's like handgun, assault rifle rounds. Those are a lot cheaper than ship rounds.
No, I'm gonna go design myself an actual combat ship.
So yeah, there you go.
Properly,
I didn't
next
even
time.
Do any damage to this thing. You need to use missiles on it.
To do what?
Take out these blast doors.
No, you can take these out with machine guns.
I ran out of ammo trying to do.
Oh, you tried to blast through them? Yeah. They don't show damage, so you won't really know you're doing damage.
Well, let's see. Welder?
Yeah.
It is, it's halfway down. It's 44%.
Yeah. Okay. How many shots did you use?
I had what was left in my Gatling.
Okay.
It was used, I was practically out. So you need a lot more than 15 for four guns. At least double that.
Alright, I'm standing away if you're going to hit the button.
I still can't believe you ran straight into that drone.
I can't stop my ship. I assumed he was going to stay straight toward me.
Todd, are you still coming or what?
I'm landing now.
No, I dropped the decoy and it was just content shooting it. And here comes you. You just plow right through.
I assumed you were going to fight it since you went toward it.
I was.
But you didn't.
It was standing still. I was shooting it. And then I stopped shooting it because you were approaching.
Hey, what happens when I land on their connector?
Nothing. You can't connect to it. So just you can just land on one of their pad on their pad here. Should be fine.
Oh. I have like no storage on this thing.
Todd, I would say that's the most sinfully ugliest ship I've seen, but then again, I've seen Paul's ship.
Yeah.
Well, this is just the rescue ship.
It's been used. You might want to park it over here, Todd, because I don't know what's inside exactly. And this will put it behind that block there for cover, at the very least. Alright, I'm going to open the left door and not the right door.
Okay, there's an interior turret right above the blast door.
Yeah, right above. What we're going to do is, can you see a reactor in there anywhere?
I see a big sign that says, caution.
Yeah, I don't see it.
I see a timer block.
Can I draw its fire if I bring up
my... Wait, I still do have my bullets.
That might be the reactor, I think I see it. It's toward the roof when you open this door. Like, it would be at roof height.
Can I see there for a second?
I think it's right next to the big cargo container on the left, at the top.
I think that's a conveyor.
Yeah, it's hard to tell.
Oh, it's behind the reactor. We're on the wrong side.
Ugh.
This is.
Oh, of course, it's the missile turret side.
Well, luckily he's gone anyway, so...
Yeah, we destroyed it, so...
This will hop around over there.
I'm on ammo still. And I'm running out of hydrogen.
Yeah, I'm pretty low, too.
I had a full tank.
Yeah, so cool. I had two full tanks. Oh, yeah, it is right there. Okay. Right, there is a turret immediately when you open the door.
Hey, question. I had a full... thing of bullets, and as soon as I hit my jetpack, it disappeared.
It may have loaded into your gun. Can you shoot?
Nope.
Here, have some bullets. Oops, hang on. There you go.
Okay.
Alright, well, like I said, there is a turret as soon as you open that door at the roof.
Okay.
It can shoot you from here if you were to blast through this window.
Yeah, that could be a problem.
Do we grind in from the top?
You can, but I think there's more turrets up there.
I got a question.
I haven't scouted out this exact type, so...
Oh, we can act out the antenna.
It does take a second to aim, so, like, if we're not visible, you can jump out, shot, shoot, and turn around and get back in cover.
I have an idea.
What?
It'll shoot you from here. It will easily shoot you from there.
How fast does it take?
I'm opening the door. The left door is opening.
Wait, how do you do
it? Or it's not going to.
Oh.
Okay, so we grind our way
through. Window it is! Come on back.
Are we doing the window?
I don't know. What else are you going to suggest?
Well, we go on from either side. It will just have someone, like, bait it. So it doesn't actually shoot.
I'll
grind
this window down. Ready, guys?
Well, who's going to... He just said bait it. That is not what you're currently doing.
Over here.
Oh,
geez, all
right, there are two turrets.
I'm going to go to this side, and I'm going to grind down this window.
All right, I'm with you, I guess.
There's a timer block. That's good.
I can't even see it, because there's a big timer block in the way.
Yeah,
just grind it. Get it.
Why don't you grind that window, let it target you, and step away. And then I'll go on the other side.
How fast do
it's pretty fast. It's like within a second, but you have a second. That's a decent amount of time to just jump out. Yep, it turned toward me. It's aiming right at me. It'll be able to turn around if you guys go in.
All right,
I mean, shoot at it. It'll...
I'm going to grind this down. Oh, you got it? Okay.
All right, I'm passive. Passive mode. Or I could go from above.
There are more turrets up top.
How much health did that take?
I don't... Oh, God. Every shot takes about 15% of your health.
Oh, Todd died.
I didn't... Last long?
No.
Oh god, I'm at 8%. Not going in.
All right, now how do I get over there? You have all my. You only have one ship.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
I wasn't expecting that to happen.
Hey.
Ooh, this is perfect though. I think. Yeah, here we go. Take this shit out.
Yeah, we'll do enough damage though.
Oh yeah,
you'll
get
your eventually. Oh, I've got your pulse, just react.
This is why I said they take forever to kill.
Hey, can you teleport me?
I gotta figure out the command.
Alright, the base is off.
I don't trust it, I'm gonna wait.
I'll go in.
And I don't have a gun.
The guns are off. Everything is offline.
All right.
So whatever you do, do not fix the reactor.
You can't. You destroy the parts.
That's true.
Hey, Paul, can you teleport me now?
I'm reading all of the 500 teleport commands. Hold on.
Okay. So what we're gonna do is first thing first. I'm gonna grind down and then repair the large container. That will give us access to it. We can see what's here. Okay? So do not shoot or destroy the large container. It's got all of our stuff in it.
Yeah, I'm grinding down the turrets.
Nice.
My god, there's so many commands.
You have to start putting stuff in that cargo container.
It's okay. We have access to it now, so we can. I'll grind away this pipe here.
Whew.
There's nice stuff in here. Nice. There's lots of good shit in here.
I'm missing out on this one.
Hey!
Whoa. You teleported me.
Aw, damn it!
Much language.
Get over here!
Look what the fuck's going on here.
Success.
Should I not be moving?
You will be soon.
Oh no, you shouldn't be moving. Is what you need to say.
Did you teleport or not?
Nope.
You should be in a...
I saw a command come up on my screen.
Oh wait, yeah, why did it come up and not actually do it? Error occurred.
Hey, object. Before you tear down the turrets, you need to repair them back up so we can get the ammo out of them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, doesn't the ammo drop if you destroy it?
I thought it would, but apparently not.
Damn it, that's
it. It won't let me teleport you. It says it's an error. It's an internal error. Object not set to an instance of an object.
Just great.
I'm going to try and teleport
him,
though.
Here, I'll grind away a passenger seat and I'll go get him.
You're gonna go get him?
Yeah, I'm gonna grind this passenger seat and put it on my ship.
Yeah, these guns have like 1,000 clips of ammo in them, so.
Alright, let me see if I can teleport you to a coordinate. No, it doesn't like your character. It can't find your character for some dumb reason.
Oh, hold on, Tad. I'm going to put a...
You spelling it right?
No, I don't spell it. You actually type in a number. I have to type in slash status, look at a number. I'm one. Sorry, Apex is one. You're two. Rezar's three, and I'm four. And then you type in another character you go to. And it's just...
Can Jeff teleport me?
You can try. Jeff, the command is slash TP.
Hang on. Slash TP.
Space C2 for character number two. Uh-huh. Space C3 for character three, your character three.
Okay, that's it?
Yeah.
Target player not found.
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, are you... You're spawned at your base, right?
I'm outside my base, but...
Yeah.
You want me to get in my base?
No, you can't do it with words.
Okay.
If you type in slash status, it'll tell you all everyone's number, and then C stands for character.
I am on my way. Downtown.
Okay. Thanks, man. I'm going to stop with the recording now because there's not much here to do, but I grind it down and get shit, so.
Yeah.
That was cool, though.